Hello guys, welcome back for another question. And the question is from matrix chapter. So let us see what does the question say. We have a general formula for the elements of the matrix, that is Aij is equal to half into minus 3i plus j. And we have to construct a 3 cross 4 matrix. So how do we do this? So let me first draw for you a matrix. 3 cross 4 matrix, this is a 3 cross 4 matrix, this is I is equal to 1, 2 and 3, and this is J is equal to 1, 2, 3 and 4. So we have elements as given here. Okay, so now let us try to find the elements. So let us first find this element. This element is denoted by I is equal to 1 and j is equal to 1. So putting those values in the general formula, we get our a 1 1 is equal to half into minus 3 plus 1. That makes it half into absolute value of minus 2. And the absolute value of minus 2 is 2. So 2 divided by 2 is 1. So this element's becomes 1 now. Now let us try to find some another element. Let me erase it for you first. Okay, so now we are finding this element. Suppose this element is denoted by I is equal to 3 and j is equal to 2. So putting these values in the general formula, we get a 3 2 as half into minus 3 into 3 is 9 plus value of j is 2, so we get it as half into minus 7. Now the absolute value of minus 7 is 7, so we get our final answer as 7 by 2. So this becomes 7 by 2. I hope now you have got the idea as to how to solve this question. Now look into the solution. Let me erase everything for you first, so that it does not become too much cumbersome. Yeah, okay, that's it. So now let us see. We have our a11. Putting the value of 11 in the general formula, we get our answer as 1. I already showed you, and I already showed you 32 as well, very similar to this one. Okay, now let us find, for example, a34. So value of I is 3, j is 4. So minus 3 into 3 is minus 9, minus 9 plus 4, that makes it minus 5 upon 2. Now the absolute value of minus 5 is 5, so we get our a34 as 5 by 2. Similarly, let us find now a24, value of I is 2, j is 4, putting I is equal to 2 here and j is equal to 4, we get minus 3 into 2 plus 4, that makes it minus 2 by 2, that makes it 1 finally, as the absolute value of minus 2 is 2. Similarly, now let us see all the elements. We have a12, value of I is 1, so minus 3 into 1, plus j is 2, so minus 3 into 1 plus 2, divided by 2, that gives our answer as half. a13, I is 1, j is 3, final answer is 0. Similarly, a21, I is 2, j is 1, our final answer is 5 by 2. a22, our I is 2, j is 2, and our final answer is 4 by 2. So that's how we do it. We can also find the remaining elements in this way, and we get our final matrix to you as shown here. I'll leave the remaining elements to you so that you can solve and finally match the answer. So I hope you all got it. Now moving to the next slide. This time we have to again construct a 3 cross 4 matrix, and the general element is given by 2i minus j. So now let us see it. Our first element will be denoted by a11, and the value of I is 1, j is 1, so 2 into 1 minus 1, that makes it 1, that is shown here. Now let us find, suppose, a34. a34 makes 2 into I is 3, j is 4, that's why a34 is 2. Similarly, we can find the other elements. Let me show you one more. Let me show you 823. 823 is 2 into I is 2, J is 3. So we get our 823 as 1 shown over here. So we can now find the remaining elements also. I am leaving the remaining elements up to you so that you can solve them yourself and check the final answer here. So I hope you all got it. Thank you. Have a nice day.